You're recovering from a brain injury. I don't think it hurts anybody to be absolutely certain.
I know I've been a little slow lately. I've had to relearn the basics for a lot of things. But I do them all step by step, and I get them right.
I'm looking at these reports, and your phenolphthalein test is out of order.
Well, that can't be.
I need to see your cut. Do you normally keep these reagents in order of application?
Yeah, of course.
But I think we have a problem. The peroxide and the water are switched, which creates a false negative.
No, it can't be.
Yeah, I've got H2O, H2O2. It's a really easy mistake. Big one.
I wouldn't have done that.
You did. We may have lost our shot at the killer. We need to figure out how to get this guy.